air. And Mr. Cop turns to me and he says, "Okay, Morales, what did you feel?" And I said, "Nothing. I'm feeling nothing." And he says, "Nothing could get a girl transferred." They all felt something, but I felt nothing, except the feeling that this whole thing was absurd. And I said to myself, "Hey, it's only the first day. Maybe it's genetic. There's no bobsled in Vancouver." Second week, more advanced, and we had to be a table, be a sports car, ice cream cone. Mr. Carp, he would say, "Very good, except Morales, try Morales all alone." So I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see how an ice cream melt. Yes, I dug right down to the bottom of my soul, and I tried to melt. The kids yelled, "Nothing!" They called me nothing and caught aloud it, which really made me burn. They were so helpful. They called me hopeless until I really didn't know where else to turn. And Clark kept saying, "Morales, you should transfer to Girls High. You'll never be an actress. Never." Jesus Christ.